Okay, well, good afternoon. My name is Tom Harris. I'm the Executive Director of the International Climate Science Coalition, or ICSC, as we call it. ICSC was launched in 2007 by the New Zealand Climate Science Coalition, which had received such positive feedback from around the world to their nonpartisan science-based approach that they decided they needed an international group to coordinate that sort of thing, especially at the upcoming Bali conference in 2007. Since then, ICSC has grown to now have a leadership team in Canada, Australia, and New Zealand, and we have over 30 science and policy experts who act as our advisors in about a dozen countries. We are also working on expanding our influence by creating national affiliates in different countries. For example, we've created the Australian Climate Science Coalition, which is doing great work in Australia in their massive battle that they're having down there. Also, we've created the Climate Science Coalition of America, and you'll be hearing from their executive director, Steve Gorham, tomorrow. We're working to create climate science coalitions in other countries as well, but I will keep confidential which countries those are. We're planning, actually, you see, to have a more international response to what has become a very international, heavily funded climate alarmist effort around the world. It's not just domestically that they're focused, they're very focused internationally. So we need a proper response to that. Now, at the same time, we're promoting the idea that since climate always changes, independent of the causes, that we need to help people adapt. Okay? So from that point of view, we're not left or right. We think that you should help people adapt to climate change. It's something that hurts people. It also helps people in some cases. And I think what we're going to see in the future is that many African nations will have a lot of trouble having mitigation attached to adaptation in all these negotiations, because getting mitigation agreements is going to be very difficult and, of course, in our opinion, useless, while the adaptation funding is indeed quite useful if it's handled properly. But as long as these two are tied together, it's going to be very difficult to get international agreements. So the African nations, I think, and the other developing countries are going to eventually be pushing to have these as separate, totally separate conferences and tracks. Right now they're tied together, and that's a big mistake. ICSC is also working to expand the tent of who can be a climate realist. Right now, it's considered, generally speaking, a right-wing thing, but it really shouldn't be. It should be nonpartisan. People from the left don't have to divorce then their intellectual companions to come over to climate realism, a belief that climate always changes, and in fact, we have to work to help adapt to that. So we're working to try to make it safe to be a climate realist. You don't have to change your political persuasion if indeed it's a nonpartisan issue.